video split, which means this is probably going to be a short episode. That guy's not dead. What? Ow! I think he got hit by his own guy there. Okay, what is the point in using the block ability if it doesn't freaking work? Does it just cut your damage in half, or your damage or taken in half? Or I gotta watch these guys with their freaking arrows. Ow, asshole! Yeah, here we go. Slice! Oh, it's freaking awesome every time. That'll never get old. Some crowns, a whole two of them. So it's just more guarded shit. Okay, so now, whoops, we need to make our way back to the main town, or town, actually, it's right over here, isn't it? Yeah. So that's everything here, as far as I know. Unless something else pops up later on. Now it's just a matter of getting back there and seeing who I sell the honeycombs to. I've only got 13 honeycombs, but you know what? I mean, actually, I'll have a little bit more. This is why I'm walking on foot, just in case I can find this shit. More of them. I guzzled down the last of the chocolate milk because I'm stupid. Honeycombs. Will pay top coin. Large quantities welcome. Tomira the Herbalist. Okay, so maybe she's not over here. This is just where the sign is. The only herbalist I know of here is over here. Now, is that Tomira? Well, it's time to go find out. Wherever Roach is. Roach, over here. What you think I was doing? Roasting some wieners. There's her little hut. I remember this girl. We did something for her. Okay, maybe this isn't her hut. No, it's a little ways down. Similar hut, though. Yeah, and then we had that, like, sick girl. Oh, yeah, that's right. I wonder if she died. Shit. Well, maybe we'll find out next we go in here. She's not here anymore.
Yes?
Where's Lena?
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians?
What?
Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Great.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Okay, and where is my honeycombs? Um, My honeycombs don't seem to be here. Oh, hold on. I think it's because I've actually got them equipped. So hold on.
Farewell.
Just hold on. Let's just put them back in there.
Yes?
Now, let me know in the comments below.
Any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Do these guys actually replenish their coin in here, or is it always the same thing? Like, if I sell so much stuff to them that they're on zero coin left, will it stay zero forever until I buy something, or will it slowly replenish over time? Because, I mean, you'd think other people would be buying stuff too, but... what the hell? 105... Well...
Farewell.
I guess we'll find out if she replenishes her coin or boner. Alright, guys. Can't believe I didn't loot this before. Oh, because it was Wolfsbane. I just took it. Well, guys, that has been this session of The Witcher 3. I'm going to go ahead and actually go inside here. And I will be back for more at some point in the future. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.